Hello, everybody. Today we're going to talk about, well, I'm going to kind of show you something that's going to be broadcasted on this YouTube channel later today in about 30 minutes. I'm going to have to take phone calls because of what I do for a living outside of the internet. But I want to show you guys a little something behind the scenes on this YouTube channel. Real quickly, I want you guys to notice that I have this. Now, a quick update that I'm going to mention. Sometime Friday, there is two computers in the mail right now. I was able to get a wonderful discount on some computers that has the functionality that I with of the type of games that I like to play, which is basically simulation tile games. And the thing that I'm going to mention on this channel really up quick on this YouTube channel is the fact of what I'm going to be doing in the next couple weeks to months. One, simulation games are coming back. Now, I happen to have in my possession some things in my personal hands that the general public is not aware about. I haven't told people. I have basically I have a 5 gigabyte drive. This is going to be able to allow me to put those games available on to the computer that I'm getting ready to change out. I'm going to have a spare. This computer that's on my left hand side is going to be my spare computer, while this computer that I'm recording the video on is going to be for work related reasons. Books, all my novel stuff is going to be available on this computer that you're looking at. Now, on the other computer, which is the Windows 7 operating system, or Windows 10 with a Intel Pentium 7 chip on there, that computer is going to be developed where I can be able to record videos, be able to get everything worked out. I was very, very specific when I was looking for computers that I can mess around with and get the functionality that I want with the type of materials that I do videos on. Now, with that being said, right around 4 o'clock this afternoon, I will be doing a broadcast on YouTube of the PGA Tour 2K21. We're going to continue on. We're going to do 3 rounds during the video broadcast on YouTube, where I'm going to be basically, we're going to do a live broadcast on YouTube here in about 30 minutes at the time of recording this video, or an hour and 30 minutes from now. And we're going to go in and we're going to play that. Now, I'm interested in later today possibly being able to broadcast the cooking simulator on this YouTube channel. Whether or not I'm going to do that today, I don't know. This is all leading up to a few days from now. A week where I'm going to have to be doing some online testing with the new computers that are coming. In other words, what I want to do with this new computer is I want to test out the processing chip going in, making sure that which we're going to be producing on YouTube is going to be decent and good quality videos and good quality materials. I don't want to put up something that has very, very bad capabilities. Now that that's out of the way for later today, I want to talk about what I've been doing last couple weeks on this YouTube channel. Why has there been some bad videos on YouTube? The reason for this is testing out, number one, I was testing out the capabilities of this computer. This computer has a Pentium 3 chip in it. That's why I'm getting a Pentium 7 chip. This has been causing problems with that. This is why I had a backup plan, where I found something cheap but good. When it comes down to Pentium chips and the importance of what we're going to talk about with Pentium chips and compared to, let's say, a Pentium 2, Pentium 3, Pentium 4, my wife's computer in the other room has a Pentium 2 chip, which means my wife can't play certain games. The computer's core processors are not that great. That's why there are two Pentium 7 computers coming in the mail. That means that the processing power of the computer is far better than what the original stuff was. Now, what this is going to give to me by upgrading to a Pentium 7 processing chip means that you're going to get much better quality videos compared to what was done before. The whole plan from the get-go about these computers is the processing power. We're going to do a video, but maybe even a live video session, when we're talking about processing powers, about going over to Walmart.com and going to BestBuy.com and ways of being able to save you a little bit of money. Now, in a few days, what my wife doesn't know, and I didn't want to tell her yet, is that there is going to be purchased, I'm going to be adding something else to her. She has no idea this is going to be coming out. You're the first ones to know. I'm going to be going back to Walmart as soon as certain funds are available. And I am going to basically go in, and we're going to basically get two external hard drives. One external hard drive is for this other computer, and one external hard drive for her. And this is going to be far more, because these computers that we're getting in the mail is a 500 gigabyte hard drive, and I don't want her using her hard drive, the 500 gigs, for certain projects. So she's getting a very, very sweet present by me. All right, thank you guys for watching, and have a nice day.